name is Kevin Amarin. I'm from Venezuela. I've been part-time acting, part-time teacher. I'm gonna go to the school to volunteer there. I heard that they are trying to preserve their culture, and I think it's very interesting. On the bus here, we saw many, many mountains, rivers, blue skies. It's like a very rural China, traditional homes, people wearing their ethnic clothes. It's really beautiful. When I got to the school, I thought it was a very different school. Never seen anything like this. The kind of cabin, the way the buildings are built, it reminds me of some European ski resort kind of thing.
Mm-hmm.
哎，您好，您好，您好，您好，我是这边的校长，你是？其实我听说你们的学校很有意思，我很想来支教，可以吗？哦，你是想要来这边支教是吧？对啊，在我们学校支教的话，需要对我们学校有全面的了解，会有一些考核。I
think he would want to take me into the school because I can bring some foreign elements that the teachers here might not have, but I didn't really know what I was going to do.
到我们学校来到现在呢，已经有14年的年头了。是。对，那现在有学生79个，然后7个班级，老师有12个这样。学校里面呢，现在除了规定的课程以外，我们还有自己民族的特色的东巴舞课这样。这个就是我们的大课间活动，然后学生呢会跳我们传统的民族歌舞，那也很好的把这个民族文化又传承下去了。 今天跳的舞呢，就叫甲措舞，是泸沽湖这个区域的每个民族在节日节庆，还有一些喜庆的事情里面就会跳这个舞。传承和学习文化的话呢，老师光讲它还是不行，有些同学是要让他学生自己去体验，从中感受到他的快乐啊，觉得有意义啊，那样子他就会以后就会传承下去。
They are quite invested in it. I thought that was very beautiful. And the fact that they wanted to include me in it, that was really nice. Also, the kids spontaneously just grabbed my hands and just brought me along. So I thought that was really cool.
<好>这个就是我们这边的竹草船。竹草船。对，因为它的最原始的这个船的形状像竹草那样，我们现在把这个水给它划出去那样的。我先穿这个。衣服穿上吧。那我们现在就要把船划过去那样子，然后我们小朋友在那边上船。你坐到这儿来。
行。
过来。对，你现在握住这边。行。然后把船往前面推。
推了之后，这边抬起来入水，
船桨就划完一次了，然后要出水的时候，这边压下去，它自己就翘起来了。
对，啊，明白明白。
就这么来划，好，
这样
挺好，不错，
行，
嗯，
可以划了，看，对，
它是泸沽湖上唯一的交通工具，然后我们这个湖里面不能有机动船来行驶，我们纳西族从上自来，那这样子的船在这个湖里面划没有污染。
那现在每个家都有这个船吗？
对，每家每户都有船。
啊，真的吗？
他们是自己做的还是买的？自己做的，对啊。 快，我们学生过来了。对，那待会儿我们是要带小朋友就到湖里面去划。你好，你好。嗯。好，那天教你怎么划的，你就怎么划啊。那我们目标还是前面那个湖，现在看得见吗？
走，走，走。The lake is beautiful. The water was crystal clear. I think it was really beautiful to be in such a place, doing that with those kids.
为什么要给孩子们上这节课吗？因为我们达祖这边的那些族啊，以前是丽江幕府的水兵那样的，教小朋友划船，其实它也是自己民族的一种文化的传奇。那孩子们，你们喜欢吗？喜欢啊，我也喜欢。那好吧，那我们目标前面那样子啊，快下。好。
我们要做真正的教育，贴近生活的教育。我们现在要孩子们传承的啊，像我们学划船啊，或者是学骑马，这些东西是生活上面在用的这些东西，在使用的这些东西，才是真的是最好的一个传承。我们培养的孩子还要走得出去。
能多吃一点的吗？吃饭，哈子，那我们在哈子嘛，这样说吗？I was just trying to kind of have a chat with them. It was just funny to try to see them eat while also kind of talk to me.
怎么样，凯文？
还好吧，不错不错。这位是我们现在的英语老师张老师。啊，张老师你好。那你看跟他们比较熟悉的话，要不下午你给他们上一节英语课？好吧。行吗？准备好了吗？准备好了。好吧。你就叫我小凯就可以了。小凯。凯。 I was thinking like, why can't I teach them that they don't know? As a one-time teacher, there's no point in making them write an essay. It's better for them to have fun and learning something that they are going to use.
好，大家好啊。 Good afternoon, class.
Good afternoon, Miss Jack.
好嘞。 Good afternoon, Kelvin.
啊。
Good afternoon. 好啊，那今天这一课是我们两个一起上，你们要有听 Kelvin
和凯老师的话，知道吗？你们觉得我来自什么地方？就是欧洲、南美洲、南亚洲，不对，非洲也不对，南美洲对，我来自南美洲，我来自委内瑞拉 （Venezuela） 是南美洲最北边的一个国家，是这个，中国在这里。 It's very far.
A lot of them were either very interested and loud or very quiet but then very respectful. They had a good attitude towards the class.
Venezuela. Venezuela, yeah. Now, 我跟你们说，我们是说西班牙语的，对吧？ 那教你们怎么说你好，好吗？ 西班牙语里面我们说 Hola.
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 It's very good that they are preserving the culture while still remaining modern. Because it's very easy to say, we're going to preserve this culture, we're not going to speak Mandarin anymore, and we're only going to speak Nasiyu. No, they are learning that language and the script, but they're also learning Mandarin and they're also learning English. They need to stay true to who they are while remaining in 2018.
我听说有意思，我也没有去过。
我想去澳大利亚。
Bye bye guys.
Bye.
Bye. Goodbye. Bye. 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 Bye.
Bye.
哎，好，怎么样，开会？不错，报告英语课结束了是吧？结束了，那这一天就什么时候结束了呢？没有，还没有呢。
还没有。
对，我们的老师下午下了课还有很多事情要做，比如说我们科学老师会在校园里面种种花、种种草什么的。那像我们东巴老师呢，他会去村里面找老东巴学习的呀。
好。
那今天刚好东巴老师要去找老东巴，那要不你就跟我们一起
好吧？
去看看吧。
好的。
我们在做这个民族文化的传承学习上，我们自己也是一个学习者，特别是在东巴文这方面呢，除了我们有几十百年传下来的这个经书以外呢，还有很多东西它是就是口口相传那么下来的，所以我们需要从老一辈那里去了解一些东西，才有想法说如何教给我们的小朋友。
这小凯，你好，这个是我们的经书。
经书，
对，东巴经文，
我们的文字。这个的话是古老的，
哇塞，
几百年前传下来的老经。
几百年，这个几百年
啊。这个东巴文字呢，就是唯一的我知道的这个湘西文字了。是这样。
They showed me the manuscripts that they have from centuries ago that have their characters. Looking at a bird that means something like an actual bird. Weird, really cool.
这是什么意思？小的意思吗？
小，对，小是那个表示就是说话的说，
它的读音来代表这个字量。
小，
这就一种，
小
就是
小卡，
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 小卡，有意思。
I think the most significant thing they are doing right now would be preserving the language and the characters as well, the written language. I think it's very important that they do so because it can get lost very easily.
Kevin, today you also worked a day, you're tired. Tonight we'll have dinner with our teaching teachers. Very good. Let's go. Thank
you. Thank you.
Thank
you.
Thank
you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank
you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank
you.
Thank you.
Thank
you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
台湾的吗？
广东。
广东。
I didn't know that they were not from here. I expected all of the teachers to be from this village, and not a single one is. It's really admirable what they're doing, considering the amount of work they have to do. They don't have that link to the culture, but they still care, preserve the culture, and it's not even his.
凯伟，就是恭喜你完成了一天的执教体验，成为体验中国大体验家。
啊，大体验家。那这一位就我可以来这里执教了吗？
我们这边执教至少要待一年，你觉得可以吗？
那再说吧。
It's easy to read about minority groups in China or ethnic groups in the world, but being welcome into one of those, it's something that doesn't happen a lot, and I think that's something that I can integrate into my life.